something? Okay, so I just had this epiphany. So I figured out you could drive vehicles, right? I mean, it's not like a secret or anything, but yeah. So I drove that truck, and then I saw this, and I'm like, can I drive this? And I can. And this is gonna be awesome. I probably saw this in fact, I'm 100% sure I saw this in a playthrough when I watched, but, how do I lower the. Oh. Nice. That's so awesome. Oh my gosh. This game's gonna be great. This reminds me of, like, this is giving me feelings of Red Faction 1. When I first got Red Faction 1, it was the most amazing thing ever with the Geomod technology, I believe. And ever since. Oh, it broke my shovel? That's interesting. I thought it would be made of metal, because there are different materials. It actually might be made of metal. But yeah, Red Faction 1, man. As soon as I got that game, the first thing I wanted to do was have a Normandy map. For some reason, I thought it would be cool to like invade a place with like fortified positions like that. It is metal. So metal breaks off, apparently. Okay, good to know. This is metal too. Anyways, yeah, Red Faction 1 was awesome, and